It is statistically impossible for a gay to possess all five of the following: math skills, a good relationship with their father.
So I get asked a lot why I don't have a boyfriend, and I thought I would answer that through song. So here it goes. I'm gay.
Hey baby, you still by your girl?
It has come to my attention that some of y'all are straight.
If you lost some embrace, the bond we say can't break it. I'ma give you my heart, don't break it. Yeah.
Drop them out, let me see them titties. Gonna take along with those tiggle bitties. Areolas looking nice, nipples looking real pretty. Come on, let me get her at your boobs.
I'm gay.
So don't go looking me with that.
What your sport says about you, gay edition.
Softball.
You came to realization because one of your teammates. Home run, baby. Rugby. You've known you're gay since you came out of your mom's vagina. I don't make the rules. MMA / boxing. You're aggressive as fuck in the bedroom. Facts. And finally, basketball. Your body count's higher than Wiz Khalifa on a Saturday night, baby. I'm sorry. You're a whore.
I like her too. She my girl, she my boo. She my type, she's so cute. I want her and I want her too. I like her too. She my girl, she my boo. She my type.
Now what are you crying about?
You smile.
You're so pretty.
Find a way to you.
I like to kiss girls.
Put a finger down if you're human. Put a finger down if you like girls. Put a finger down if you like cats. Put a finger down if every single relationship you've ever been in has been extremely traumatizing and damaging to you, so now every time you get into a new relationship, you constantly assume that they're gonna leave you or cheat on you just like everybody else did, and so you push people away before they can push you away or hurt you, but that just ends up getting you in a more sticky situation because you don't want to lose that person and you really love that person, but you're worried about getting hurt because you've been so hurt so many times that you're afraid that if you get hurt again, you won't be able to handle it, so you push them away. But the person that you're now with is really sweet and you really love them a lot, but you're constantly scared that something's gonna happen and you're gonna lose them, so you're constantly crying all the time because you're worried that they're gonna lose interest or something like that, something crazy, because that doesn't even make sense because they love you and they tell you that they love you all the time and they're literally perfect, but you're just scared because of all your past relationships and traumas, and that sucks, and you're mad at yourself because you really, really love them and you really don't want to be traumatized by those situations anymore because it's not fair, and it's not fair to anyone, and me too. Thanks.
I love you, baby, and I many kinds, where can we start?
We like them dumb and we like them smart.
I like the ones with the pretty eyes.
Well, I like all kinds of guys.
Stop.
What happened?
How about the ones we especially like?
Which ones?
You know, the ones with the cars that go.
I hear you.
Hit it.
We like the cars. The cars that go boom.
I got a new life, you would hardly recognize me. I'm so glad.
I'm the same species, shit, I am a replica. I'm the same bitch, the same everything. I am of the sort. These bitches are built like me, built for me. You could not pick me out of line.
I swear to God, if you don't shut the fuck up.
Why are you mad?
Why are you mad?
Get glad. Get stop hating on my swag. Stop hating on my shit. Yeah.
I want it. Bitch, what the fuck?
Sparks fly. It's like electricity. I might fly.
I'm so sorry.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I...
I'm a fucking homosexual.
What?
Baby?
Yeah.
Before you start working again, I require one Spider-Man kiss. Quick!
I'm coming!
Quick!
Baby, talking to
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! What is that?
Thank you.
My heart went.
You're fucking lying. Let me see.